A man died in a house fire today. The coroner in Westmoreland County says William Trout III died in the fire on North Chestnut Street in Derry. The fire started in the kitchen.